getting all these out before we take it.
62.
Pop nose, almost a creamy fullness, and certainly a beer that you'd want to have a second one off.
Nose, it's quite well balanced with all the malty flavours. So for me, I agree. Gold.
What do you want to have it with?
Flavoured hops, really fruity, more American style than the other beers.
Do you think it's
the way forward?
Cocoa
is a quarter roll.
Is it for a gold medal?
It is, so we've got 181, 315, 341, will I read?
So the 181, very subtle, pleasant hop aroma, and a very
wonderful aroma, some grapefruit, citrus, nice, multi-balance, clean finish.
I really like the hoppy flavor, it's very complex and distinctive, and it gives this beer a unique character.
Delicious.
Thank you. We'll be right back.